How can I help?
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself, and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. Sounds good.